My name is Joel Gotze, and I'm an applications engineer here at Trilithic. Today we'll be going over the latest addition to the new DSP family, the 1G DSP. This meter conveniently combines cable TV, gigabit Ethernet, as well as optical testing for troubleshooting and maintenance of your entire HFC plant. With this meter, you now only need one instrument to maintain the health of your plant, including everything you need for system-wide testing. Let's take a look at it. Along with the other members of the new DSP family, the 1G DSP also comes with a rough, durable case, a front flap, and openings that allow access on the top, bottom of the meter, and as well as the right-hand side. Now let's take a look at the meter itself. Taking the meter out of its case, you see it has the same rugged design with the bumpers on top as the rest of the new DSP family. It features a touch screen as well as a glow-in-the-dark keypad. On the bottom, we've got our USB port that's used for upgrading firmware, cloning meters, and can also be used for the Bluetooth option. We've got our charge port, a reset button, and an RJ45 port. On the right-hand side is where we do our gigabit Ethernet testing. The first is for electrical Ethernet, and the second is for SFP optical Ethernet. On the top, we've got our RF connection, our visual fault locator, and our optical power meter. Let's take a look at some of the menus. First up is our Autotest page, where we can create and store jobs. I'm going to go ahead and create one and then show you the capability of the touch screen. And it saves the job that I just entered. Next is our viewpoint, where we can send and receive data with the viewpoint server. Our next menu is the troubleshoot menu. It's got channel level, channel scan, advanced spectrum, cable modem statistics, upstream linear distortions, net tests, gigabit Ethernet testing, FDR, forward sweep, QAM EVS, return sweep, optical power, and an SST comparison view. Then we have our setup menu, where you can find information on the meter, setup parameters, store and delete files, a calibration for the touch screen, as well as the capability to update firmware. Lastly, we have our utility menu that features a basic web browser, Wi-Fi, source, and a visual fault locator. As you've seen today, we now have one meter to tackle all of your troubleshooting and maintenance of an entire HFC plant. For more product videos, how-tos, and helpful hints, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.